At least I know what to do now. You gotta be kidding me. Man, I can't control with this. I'm trying to see if I can hook up the classic controller. If I can hook up the classic controller, I'm gonna do that. Oh yeah, way better. Guessing you throw stuff at the B button. Oh, you control this analog stick.
That'd be good.
What? I was right underneath it! Right above it. Wow, freaking have to be... I was so freaking close to it. Now I gotta start all over again. This is getting annoying. I don't like starting all over.
Oh, that thing.
Alright, here we go. Alright. Now I have to be right over this thing. Oh crap! Come on. I don't know if she can get hit. Hurry, 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 run.
There it is. That's the door.
Oh, well, thank you so much.
What's the matter, Helen? Is something wrong?
Well, I don't know. Someone who I thought was my friend. Well, I guess we weren't such good friends after all. So I...
You need to believe in your friends, Helen. You said you were good friends, right? Then you've got to believe in them. If you trust in your friend, then that trust is sure to get through. Maybe this is why you and I ran into each other again.
Well, thank you. I'll try to keep that trust, because we are friends.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Will. Do you think we'll ever see each other again?
I'm sure we will. If you trust that we will.
You're right. I'm sure we will.
See you later, Helen.
Okay. See you.
To believe in your friends, huh? Yeah, right. I don't even trust my friends when we're playing, and I doubt it nights. Some friend I am.
ends this.